society is terrible. Everyone is down in the dumps. I used to live for new ways to hate you, Herb. Now, who cares? I'm going home to sulk.
I don't even want to make a snarky comment about you, Alice. The entire populace is downcast, despondent, dispirited, and dejected. It makes me so sad.
I just feel awful. All down, weak, and out of sorts.
Why are you so upset? We fried Murloc's memory, kicked some Nexo Knight butt, and I even recovered you in your book cover to help you recover.
Those Noodle Knights deflated me like an old balloon animal. I can barely shoot lightning no more.
Always punished for my art. You must bring my gargoyle copters to life.
Ha! Like he's got the energy for that. He can't even become a cloud yet. What is it with you guys? We won! We gotta exploit this victory! Look, 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 I got an idea. Would it cheer you up if we trash the Fortrex as an encore? Huh? They got no Nexo powers to stop us.
Maybe. But I need more of a rest. Why don't you go trash it and tell me all about it?
Fine, fine! I gotta get away from you gloomy gusses anyway. I'm not letting you get me down, too!
I need a fresh tissue. What does it matter? I'll just use my sleeve.
Come on, guys. Why is everyone so down? We defeated that nasty cloud. Murloc isn't gone. But we're still here, too.
Well, maybe they've just reached an existential tipping point by realizing life is just unending pain and misery.
Aaron's right. We have to snap this realm out of this negative place. What we need
is a party!
Why, you're right, Nexo Knights. What we need is a big celebration.
That's what we were thinking.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Sort of what I'm always thinking.
Oh, I know. We can have a party for the whole city that will really lift people's spirits.
I like the way you're thinking, Dad.
To honor Clay for having saved your mother, my sweet, beautiful queen, the heart of our kingdom.
Maybe you're overthinking it.
Yes, my mind is made up. Alert the social medias. Call out the Squirebot town messages. Tell Herb Herbertson to stop crying. Tonight, we honor Clay Morrington for being so brave. We must get started with the planning. Come along, my queen. We have much to do.
Huh? Oh, my. I say we have party planning to do as well.